everyone. Today I am going to show you a food art, which is a cooking without fire as well. As we are making sev puri, we need some flat puris. Chopped onion, coriander leaves, black salt, some sev, date sauce, mint chutney, and boiled potatoes. I mixed a little black salt with the boiled potatoes. So without wasting any time, let's get started. First, let's make plants with the coriander leaves. Now potatoes. Some date sauce on them. Mint chutney. Now making flower petals with the date sauce.